Welcome to EVUS Speaking Test today. What's your name?
My name is Rosie.
How do you spell your name?
R-O-S-Y.
R-O-S-Y. Rosie, what do you have to do today?
I have to...
What do you have to do today?
I have to go to school.
Okay, that's good. Do you have to go to the supermarket after school?
No, I don't.
Right. What must you do in the classroom?
I must listen to the teacher. I must study. I must not sleep in the class.
Right. Now, look at the two pictures right here. There are some differences between them, and I want you to find out four differences.
In the picture A, the weather is sunny, but in the picture B, the weather is raining. In the picture A, the girl is riding the bike, but in the picture B, the boy is riding the bike. In the picture A, the ball is green, but in the picture B, the ball is purple. In the picture A, the woman is reading a book, but in the picture B, the woman is writing. In the picture A.
Okay, that's good enough. Next, Rosie, at this part, for each of the line, you will have to add one picture that is different from the others. Okay? Okay, the first line, which one is different?
I chose picture 3 because picture 1, picture 2, picture 4. There are animals.
Yes, picture 3 is a...
3.
Yeah, next line, which one is different?
I chose the picture 4 because picture 1, picture 2, picture 3 are the food. Picture 4 is the drink.
Yeah, it's a drink. Now, last one, which one is different?
I chose the picture 1 because picture 2, picture 3, picture 4 is the fish.
Yeah, they are fish.
They are fish.
Which one is that?
Which one is a bird.
A bird. Okay, thank you, Rosie. Now the last part of your speaking test, I want you to talk about the activities you have to do next week.
In next week, I have to swimming.
I have to go swimming.
I have to go swimming with my sister. I have to go to the school. I have to buy grocery.
Okay, where do you buy your grocery? Where?
In the supermarket.
Okay, who do you buy grocery with?
With my mother.
Mother. Okay, thank you, Rosie. That is good enough, and that is the end of our speaking test today. Thank you for coming. Now let's say goodbye to our audience.
Goodbye.